that we got math and knowledge. Anybody know what that is?
Thank you.
some of these things, oh, well, we probably ought to. We sung.
You know, Mike, you're running your heart.
We done that, Paul.
Well, see, that's my favorite others, is I don't recall the title of their song.
But if there's a girl that sings one, I'll bet you we can play it. I bet you we could.
Okay, anyway, so if somebody get up here and just sing, and we'll find out where you're at and see what we can do.
The answer is yes. The answer is, well, just tell her yes. Yes.
Move over.
Get to the beginning of it and let her
right there.
All where she feels like. just milling up here today.
Take a swing now. Take a swing now. Take a swing now. Thank you.
Christmas song.
Christmas in October?
I'm going to do a Christmas song in our room.
All right, everybody's Christmas.
I got this one out on record, or I don't have myself saying it, but somebody else is saying it. It's entitled A Letter to Santa. And this, I mean, this is a sad song, so you ought to listen real carefully.
Thank you.
Bones and George.
It's a lot more crowded, since I haven't heard about it.
Yeah, this is our first time, so it's...
Hey, what's the problem?
Yeah, I'll come back in anybody here.
Hey, I'm gonna help everybody down here. And all those people that spend all their check on the first are not here. Next weekend, it'll be...
Where's the next?
Wall to wall people. Hey, all through the week. There are a lot of full people, not a car.
Thank you.
they can play past the class, I will.
Well,
I mean, you play it, and you get it ready.
Well, we don't reason why we don't play past the prime song is we got nobody to sing.
Yeah, that's, you made a song kind of like the rain.
Thank you.
the big kids.